He has been the star performer, tireless in midfield, going from box to box, showing his prowess in defense and in attack, always there to intercept passes, put in the defensive tackles.
Can't give the likes of Branco and Blake Ricciuto these opportunities, they will punish you. Ricciuto is the SPL Player of the Month and of course the goal scorer of the Goal of the Month. That strike against Ballester Kalsa, the winner.
From midfield, stopped by that man again, Ricciuto.
Another player who's had an outstanding season so far, Blake Ricciuto. He's got the opening goal for DPMM.
Cut out by Ricciuto. Gaze himself, Blake Ricciuto. 4-on-3, Rockdale. Goes across, finds Antonio. By Antonio for Rockdale. Beautiful ball across, finds Gaitatsis. Onto his left, Gaitatsis!
Ricciuto as well, Australian, who has been in impressive form, excellent form in fact.
So, not the biggest of players, but knows how to find space in the penalty area, crowded penalty area.
Ricciuto able to clear the danger. It's not too many options for Paul Reed, because they lost a couple of players just recently, a couple of their strikers, to Cyprus on professional deals. Here's Alamedine, and Gaitantas! Oh, what a great start! Rockdale City take the lead against Sydney FC, the cup holders.
In an engine room for DPMM, a workhorse, box-to-box midfielder.
Ninkovic, Bahadja, trying to turn his way through, and it's out for a corner in the end. Well, there's Ninko, a touch there, and he just sort of closed his angle a little bit. Bahadja is closed down by two defenders. Certainly Rockdale are showing so much desperation to defend their own area. It's very, very impressive. Decent ball in from De Silva, but again, Ricciuto was all over Brosk.